Hello everyone and welcome to Electrical Exclusive. In this class, we shall look at the various basic switches that are available in every circuit application. Switch is a mechanical device which allows or blocks or redirects the flow of current in a circuit. Well friends, I need a voltage source. This time, I have taken a DC voltage source whose magnitude is 1 volt. And now, I need a load. So I have taken this load. This is the ground. First we shall look at single pole, single throw switch. This is the SPST switch. As we know, the SPST switch is a on-off switch and these switches are normally used in our homes. Connect the switch. So when the switch is open, the current can flow. And when the switch is closed, it allows the current to flow normally. Let me close the switch. Now the current can flow. Because closing the switch provides a closed path to the current. If we open the switch, the path is broken. That means the current can't flow anymore. So this is a simply on-off switch. When the switch is on, the current flows. And when the switch is off, the current can't flow. This is SPDT switch. SPDT means single pole double throw switch. Before I start the connection, let me reveal some facts regarding SPDT switch. SPDT is a special kind of switch. It has mainly two approaches. The first approach is, it helps us to operate two loads at a common location. To demonstrate, I need another load. Now let's connect the circuit. Let's check it. Now, if I flip the switch, then the second light glows. If I again flip the switch, the previous light glows. In this way, I can handle two loads at a common location. This is the first approach of SPDT switch. To show you the second approach of SPDT switch, I need two SPDT switches. And I need to place the two switches at two different locations. Let's connect. According to the second approach, SPDT allows us to operate a single load at two different locations. If someone comes to the position 1 and flip the switch, the light glows. Again, if someone comes at position 2, he can also off the light. That means at position 1, we can make the load on as well as we can make the load off. Likewise, at position 2, we can also make the load on as well as make it off. Next, we shall look out push button NO. This is called push button NO. NO stands for normally open. When the switch is pushed, the current will flow, and when we released, then the current will not flow. This switch is called as push button NC. NC stands for normally closed. This switch allows the current to flow until it is pushed. So if I push the switch, the current can't flow. And if I release, then the current can flow. Well friends, let me introduce another type of switch which is called as logic source. This is a logic source. The logic source itself carries a 5 volt source in it. We can directly connect to the load. Here this bulb is rated for 1.5 volt, that's why it can't resist 5 volt. So we simply rated it 5 volt. So this is the simple circuit using logic source. A logic source has two states. One is logic 0 and another one is logic 1. Logic 0 refers to off, whereas logic 1 refers to on. Now the state is logic 0, that's why the bulb is not glowing. If I flip the switch to logic 1, then the bulb will glow. That means in logic 0, the bulb won't glow, whereas in logic 1, the bulb glows. Friends, Electrical Exclusive will publish more essential videos, so don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.